least.
Yep. Who should we be? My choices. I like to play the Walking Dead characters. Makes me feel like I'm in that universe. So we're gonna go Lee, Luke, Kenny, or Glen. These ones are weird with their tiny heads, really big bodies. There's quite a few of them like that. The other character I potentially would be Joey. But for this, I'm gonna try and make a series where I look for all the. Here, let's be Kenny. I'm always Kenny. Luke or Kenny. We know Glenn's story ends, so let's give Kenny an alternate story. There you go. But yeah, I did my first video that was just showing my base, because it was my first base ever. Board number 3, other nights I had been hiding out, so I was excited to put that up. Made me think, you know, Joel's neighbor, so maybe I'll just do a series where I will hunt for bases. Yeah, I'll hunt for base for traders and random generator, and I will build there. We will play as Glen, because Glen was the search guy. No survival, and you can choose from multiple rules set and customize the experience. Other people could join me if I set it to that. Daytime and run at night. Time for new players. Zombies walk in the daylight and run at night. Okay. There we go. Random jam scavenger. Again. So the dead walking. Reversed. Lose my tool belt. Enemy memories. Spawning. Medium. Octurability. Everything else is the same. That's everything. Powers. Let's do we put on unowned mini bike icons. There are mini bikes that have not been on. Will be visible to all. Hey. Let's start. Name entry. Thank you. don't want to delete my old games. Oy. So what shall we do? Yeah, thinking we're gonna go hunt for some traders, build a base, survive a couple hordes, see if we can make out a life there, and then move on to the next. Kind of a cross between my other favorite horror game for PlayStation, also known as Hello Neighbor. Oh yeah. I wonder if we could actually visit the cities, like Phoenix is 187, Yuma is 370, Las Vegas 398, Los Angeles 562. Could we actually go on the map and go that far in miles? Sorry about that if you guys heard my dog sneezing. There we go. Ooh, nice and sunny too. Good. We start in a good area. There's other things we can collect for now that we need. We're gonna need more for after, so I'll get that one now. Nest. Collect feathers. Those are always useful. Alright, so we're gonna place our bedroll right here, make it nice and comfy. We're complete. On some wood. But sometimes it doesn't let me do that. It still makes me collect. Couple games that's done that. That was kind of weird. Okay, favorite, and then craft. Right. They're plant fibers. Fibers. So, at the cost of damage to your axe, breaking a tiny stone, you actually get two out of it. That's pretty cool, instead of collecting it for one. Oh, okay, in my other game I get two. There you go. Get two. Okay. After some, Clothman. Oh, perfect. There's a house here. Here, we're gonna set that, craft a wooden bow. Craft a couple arrows. Always select your arrows if you push circle. You get to choose which one has, which arrows you're gonna select. Cross bolts have three types. Regular arrows have four types. I came across this thing that was like fire arrows. So I was actually pretty impressed. Oh. I see a little mean guy over there. Okay. There's a tree. Wait a bit, because we're going to need it anyways. Might as well farm it. Yeah. So how's everybody? This is the boring part. I'm going to do it day by day. Adventures to the traders. Trying to say hello to the neighbors. See what happens. This game can get pretty boring, I guess. Anybody want to comment things I should talk about while I do all this farming and checking? Because there may be some quiet spells otherwise. Maybe I don't need to keep talking constantly. No, my wife tells me I shouldn't talk so much. Figured this would be a good thing to do since I do like to talk a lot. How do I only have 8 small stones? Oh, right. Wood frame, there we go. Them. Oops, there we go. Time to gather the stone, make that campfire. Anybody's day one is always farming and doing this quest, and then finding the first trader. So my last video, the volume was horrible. I tried to set it now. In my settings there. So hopefully I can actually be heard. But yeah. Enough stone. Campfire. Sick. Ah, right here. go. We shall place that there, and voila! That was the last machine. Spending skill points. The 5 skill points available. Athletics about to raise. If I put them in barter, I can start earning money from my neighbor. I do need these up here, and archery will help me. Okay. You know what? We're gonna start with 5 points in archery. Next ones will be barter. Ooh. Hello, cotton. We shall pick the cotton. Make proper clothing. I always pick the cotton instead of destroying it. I don't know. Doesn't waste durability that way. Now, I suck at shooting. Ooh, I got him. My first zombie. Yeah. Good job, Glen. You've always been a scavenger, haven't you? Even before you met up with all those crazy people. Got you killed. Yo! What was that? Oh, stupid mother. Well, that's not a bad little start. Definitely don't want that. Ooh. Thanks for the peaches, Peach. Alright. Do a quick browse. Ooh, this is some scary stuff. You wake up in a world and all of a sudden your friend messages you, hey, do these things. Learn how to survive. Okay, bye. Crazy if you ask me. Okay. Is locked. Shall go here. Go and what am I missing? Oh, shoot. At first, you always run out of rock. And this is exactly why I went and got rock. What can I only make? Oh, right. See what I mean? Takes forever to get so many rocks. It's already 2 o'clock. Holy jeez, the day goes by and I haven't even checked out my first house. Too busy collecting stuff, being preoccupied. Oh yeah. Get some more rock, get some more rock. Bam. Thank you. This one. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. I love lag. Okay. Where'd that go? I mean, I could leave it there, but I would rather scrap it. Work hard for my stone. I work hard for my stone. Yeah, that song doesn't work with different words. Open up! Come on, open! We're gonna have to find a place to lock it down for the night. Sheesh. Hello? Anybody in here? Ooh, that's some, gonna be some good material. Ooh, water. And you see those water containers? It's always like, ooh, water! Food, okay. I can't break that, so I won't. I'm gonna take the leather. Hello, leather couch. Thank you. Perfect. Stairs? No, but it's a nice window. First start, always search everything. This is why we're Glen, because we need to buy everything from our neighbor, or get him to sell us everything and give him all his money. Okay, well, that's not a bad little house to find on your first start. Jeez. Especially. Interesting. Hello, trash can. I will take you. No, I just realized we do know where the trader is. I just gotta look. On my mind. What? No meds? I'm not taking the turd. I don't need the turd yet. Ooh, leather. Yes. Not the outside either. Okay, it is 4 o'clock. I think I'm actually going to be locked down here for the night. Nah. I'm going to make a run for it. That's what I'm do. 24 hours. What? Go here, craft, craft, craft. I didn't mean repair, oh, whatever. How many locks does this door have? Oh. Okay, ghosts and really like these spikes. I don't like those ones as much as I do like these ones. Oh, this is what I should have done. Okay. Oh, it's not ready yet. That to there. Switch that to there. Throw it there. No irony. Please give me iron. Bridge bottom. Okay. Ah. Jesus Murphy. Perfect. Give me more. We're gonna scrap that. While we're doing stuff. Do, but whatever. That'll work. Okay. That. And. Yeah. I don't like them, but can't argue their usefulness. Pity. All right, Glen. Use a rare cowboy hat. Oh, you've got to kid. Wow, okay. I am short one. Talk about unlucky. Alright, now I see why this video is a little longer, because at the beginning there was the selection of this world. Okay. Voila. That should buy me some time. I don't plan on using this door, so... And away we crack the safe. This is gonna be really boring, so this is gonna probably take all night. Probably can end the video here. This is what I'm gonna be doing. And I'll probably see you all on day two. Okay. Oh, I guess, yeah. If you guys find this amusing or interested in the potential, then please do hit that like button, I guess. It'd be pretty cool to see it go up. Show my kids off, tell them, haha, I'm doing better than them. You know, little family rivalry. But yeah, anyways, yeah, just drop a like or whatever. Thank you.